Well, that stinks a lot. So what happened was the little retaining balls in here, everything's hasn't been used in who knows how long, so everything was stiff. So it wasn't, I should have checked this after I used it once or twice. They weren't holding on to the shaft, so that last time the shaft just came out, and probably whenever it got out to the end here, it got messed up, because now it, we got it to go in a little bit of the way, but not completely. So I guess I gotta take this off and clean that shaft up. Oh boy.